from the beginning. Every detail.
She was on her way home.
Home? But her grandmother doesn't live at the high rise anymore.
Stop. Go on, Holly. I watched her through the window. She rode her skateboard up to Main Street and crossed Broadway. Only when she got to the other side, she didn't cross again and go toward Hudson's the way she always does. She just stood looking over at the high rise for a little while. Then she rode down Main and disappeared into the bushes like she used to do when she lived at the high rise. We had just talked about going over there together. She wanted to see if her gum was still in the door latch or maybe catch the nighty napper. Why couldn't she have waited until we could have gone together?
So you waited to see if she was really going up the fire escape?
Yes, and she did. But then I saw someone start up the stairs after her, and they're moving fast, like they're chasing her. I called her cell phone to warn her, but her phone started ringing in our kitchen, so I opened the window and yelled for her to watch out. But that was hopeless because of traffic. And then there was a big struggle, and I saw Sammy fall off the fire escape. Then I screamed and called 911.
How do you know it was Sammy falling, and not the other person?
Her backpack. She was wearing her backpack. It was the third floor, Mom. Nobody can survive that.
There were bushes.
Mom, is she gonna be alright?
This is Sammy we're talking about. Have you ever known anyone to get the better of Sammy? She's going to be fine.